Update. The exalted lamb is the one that's, can you turn that down just a hair, honey? The exalted lamb is the one that said that Kamala Harris will be president. They're fixing to take out Biden. Where was that? Florida nuke is hidden in Ukraine, sent Peru 2 weeks ago. What did he just do? Would it be his shorts? Where did I see that? Thanks. So, they are planning our demise as we speak. Can you help me out with this, honey? If you believe in what I've been saying, then you will believe in signs and numbers. And my wife, let me see. Bear with me. Let's get through this first. I don't think this is it. I just did a short. Maybe it's under shorts. Where do shorts be?
Okay, this is Aaron again with Exalted Lamb 1, and I have a great video here for you, and I can't wait to get into this. I've been consistently sick, unfortunately.
Jonah, brothers, the 40-day warning is here. That was 3 days ago.
I'm back-to-back on sickness now, so it is absolutely crazy. The Lord is telling me recently, I was praying, as I have been, for my family and everything, because they have been getting sick, too, and things, and then I feel like very surely he said I'm being bombarded. So again, all I know to do is just to pray and to keep us with, you know, particular things that we're taking and things, keep our health as best as possible. But I'm confident that right now towards the end we're being bombarded with all kinds of frequency and things like that. So as far as I know, you know, that's what I'm dealing with. So anyway, and then also with my sleep thing, so real quick, I literally, as I told people, you know, I was taking a particular supplement right away and then and turning off my phone, and it really made a dramatic impact. I couldn't believe it. I literally slept 7 hours in a row for like 3 weeks, and then all of a sudden it just changed. It went from being great and perfect to going back to the same thing, and it was really bizarre. So anyway, I don't want to get into all that too much, but I just want to let people know that I'm sure people are wondering what's going on me and everything and the health and all that, and it's part of being bombarded by this frequency. And I just, the Lord's made it very clear that first of all, that this last time I was sick, when I had my last video, well, not my last video was taken down. I was suspended for a week, if you didn't know. So you want to get on Telegram if you can, link is in the description box below. If you're not on Telegram, to get notifications of my videos and other details that I share and everything throughout the weeks and such.
Watch
and then,
that.
You know, YouTube goes down, or they decide to go back on history and start saying, hey, you can't say this, and they can completely shut me down anytime they want. Sign up for Telegram as soon as you can. So, or not. I've been telling that people that for months and years and stuff like that, and I only have a certain amount. I mean, it's a decent Telegram group, but it could be a lot bigger. So anyway, when I started getting sick, the Lord said that this is created in a lab, and I was like, oh my goodness, of course. But then also just taking my immunity away, being bombarded by something, he was just saying you're being bombarded. I'm like, okay, well, I know what that means. So anyway,
and I'm
so
sick
again,
today.
I'll take all your prayers.
I feel the same.
For my family and everything. And without any further ado, I just wanted to let you know that, without the details. And let's just go. So I can't wait to get into all this stuff. There's some great stuff, amazing stuff I wanted to share with you here. So here we go. Again, I want to cover the rule of Kalal. Oh, by the way, I have a lozenge in my throat, in my mouth. And I may move it around, so it might sound weird, or my voice may sound different. Everything sounds different. I mean, everything's messed up. But so just keep that in mind. I also have, in the room I'm in, which is my bedroom, I have a little space heater. because it's been super cold, and normally I don't have a vent open. It's actually covered up because I don't want
to
get too warm.
Do you
want
to go to his video so you can see what he's talking about?
And I get to show him the
rule of Kalal. He's showing the Masonic compass.
Well, because of my throat and not having a coughing fit, I have always my element right away, and then let me get into some of those, a lot of those right here. Okay, so moving on here. Again, predictive programming. You're being predictive programmed daily. If you watch any kind of media that serves anywhere from, I would say, guess, like hundreds of thousands of people to millions, future, Lord gives me crumbs, to, you know, down the path. That's all I can do. But, you know, these numbers could have been for, you know, when I started seeing about the year of 2022 and 22 and 222, it could have started in February. And the numbers were there and they were similar to the numbers now. I'm like, okay, well, because of my throat and not having a coughing fit, I have to have the heat up in here. So went on. So these were. I'm so confident, but you'll see with the evidence I bring, and then we'll see what happens. Of course, it's always that way. I don't know the future.
Go watch this video. I haven't even seen it all. I'm fixing to watch this whole thing in its entirety. This guy's been dead on.
Numbers could have been for when I started seeing
it. Let me pause it. He's got a whole video. I'm sure it's dead on about everything, and so. I feel like I was attacked last night. I had demonic dreams, snakes, all kind of evil stuff. First time ever. I had demonic dreams. I feel like I was attacked. I got a cold. I'm sick. And so this guy just did a video where he's saying Kamala Harris is fixing to come on the scene. I don't know where it went to. This is what I originally went to find. And I don't know what happened to it. So that's what I came to show you, that this guy has been dead on. He is saying that Joe Biden is fixing to be murdered, and Harold T. Ford, the president, predicted this way back in the day. I feel lame now. I can't believe that I can't pull this up. I just had the head thing on it. Let's see if we can get it again. Maybe exalted lamb. Biden. Get taken out. Let's try that. It's on one of his shorts, Exalted Lamb. Anyways, give it to me right quick, Christy. My wife was telling me she believes we are at the end, and I said something.